What's up, guys? Back with another video. My third time recording this video. Because nothing wants to work for me. I'm going to try to do a double upload, or whatever you want to call it. Try to upload two videos tomorrow and... or Saturday. Tomorrow or Saturday. Tomorrow as in Friday, the 5th of June, or Saturday, the 6th of June. And... I either, because there's 15 crops in the Gazelsberg map, which has the rye and trick scale. Do you want me to do, because I can either do one video with only harvesting one crop, or one video harvesting three crops. This is going to be in a new series. Dang. Turn myself up, I got so much poison ivy. But yeah, check out this video. There's going to be a poll asking, should I do one or three crops on one video? This is going to start a new series. We're going to be doing a bunch of stuff in this one. It's pretty much on John Deere right now. It's just a John Deere T560 as a combine, and then John Deere 6M, the front weight. Today's shout out goes to Country Proud Boys. Almost said K. COUNTRY. Trying to think. Space PROUD space BOYZZZ. Three Z's after that. He told me in the premiere, which was a couple days ago, I think that was 2 days ago, yeah, 2 days ago. I was doing good and great, doing better at YouTube, so that's his shout out for him. Put something in the comments that maybe if I like it enough, I'll do a shout out. If there's more than one good comment, I'll do two shout outs. Or as many shoutouts as it takes. And the reason this is the third time, this is or fourth time this is uploading. First couple of times the microphone wasn't working, and then the third time the game crashed. It kicked me out of the game. So, that's fun. There we go. Dab over nuts at him. Damn. I do have a direct drill seeder, however, I wanted to get a better yield, so I'm going to plow it in. I hope this weight isn't too big. So yep, it's a lot better because the tractor's not doing a wheelie every time I stop. Oh, it's doing a stoppy. Looks like the wheelie's too hot. Too big. There you go. This is a brand new save game. I just started this save game up. I think this headland should be good and I could probably run. I should get the harvester. This is probably going to be very realistic. I'm not sure how realistic it's going to get, but I will talk to the vehicles. It's not like I'm going to sit here and actually try to get different vehicles, but, you know. Now, of course, out of all the fields I decided to buy, I buy the one field that was small, and it has a stinking telephone pole in the middle of it. So I'm gonna let the worker go until it says work is blocked by an object. Oh, yep, we know what the object is. Stupid telephone pole in the middle of the field. I hate telephone poles in the middle of fields. But yeah, there should be two videos going up tomorrow. If this one goes up the 5th, then there'll be three videos going up the 5th. The worker. Maybe. So don't tell me you're gonna crash again. The harvester, there's a... Hey, there's a corn header. The reason I say that the header that I have on now is a bean header and that one's a corn header is because I live out by a farmer and all they do is beans with this kind of header, so I just go into the bean header. I know it's a normal header and then you get the corn headers. But I'm pretty sure if I said bean header, you know what I'm talking about because it's the only header that'll actually do beans. That's the only type of header. Oh yeah, let's just take the corn header with us. We don't own just field 27, we own field 38, which is by the manure cell point on the far right. I tried to look to the right, and I clicked F instead of D. No way. Why don't you stop for me? Car. Don't you honk at me? Stop. There's a fire extinguisher in this combine. No, that's on the... Huh, it's on the outside of the combine. Well, that's stupid, where the fire starts inside the combine. I guess the first thing you would do is turn it off. Ooh, that was close. To be honest, I want to buy a second tractor, or that way I can have one planting while the other one's plowing. To the side of this pole, where that car comes, I think I'm gonna make it. I don't know what you want me to do, Carl. I'm not pulling out in front of somebody. I'm gonna grab you. Just don't hit the stop sign. Yikes, don't actually do that. A worker. There's just enough headings down there. Back. I'm doing my max speed. There's nothing worse than that vehicle going over 26 miles an hour. I like this smaller header trailer side because it's easy to back up. Come work with me. Get out of here, Trailer. this, that, and then doing pretty good. Imagine I'll feel 13 to 24 or 50. So big. Alright guys, that'll be the end of this video. Remember what, to like and subscribe, put a comment down below. Maybe you can earn yourself a shout out tomorrow or Saturday, and whenever I do my next video of Farming Simulator. Today's shout out, like I said before, Country Proud Boys. Thank you, man. See you guys. Peace.